Yes, and we are proud and grateful and thankful. Yes, he was born in Dangriga, Belize. Proud, Lakeland. He's a Lakeland bond. But I brought him to the United States when he was 7 months, and you know he's had the opportunity to go back and forth as a child, not as a young adult, because you know there were so many things I had him in to get him where I wanted to be as a young man here in the United States. So he didn't have the opportunity to go back like most kids in the summer. But at home, I raised him with our culture. We ate on Sundays, rice and beans, potato salad, plantain, you know, our normal culture of food. We, you know, he know how to beat hudud, he know how to make hudud. He loves his panadas on Saturday nights. But I also had to teach him, you know, we lived in America, so he had to know the America way as well.
Okay.
Because we came here to give you that opportunity. That's what I came here for. So, but at home, he was raised with his Gerfino culture. And, you know, in society, he had to live and walk as an American man. You know, that's just how it is out here.
Indeed.
But he loves his culture. He respects his people. He respects our culture, the where we came from. Can you please just, I want to send a shout out to my daddy, Kasha Nunez in Dangriga. Because I know he's there. He'll be watching this thing on TV, but he's unable to be here to go to the game with me. But I just want to tell him that I love him and we appreciate him, because if it wasn't for my dad, we wouldn't be blessed with the opportunity here.